Daniel Hoekstra, last Sunday, Halloween Havoc. Thank God for people like the Stinger. Thank God for people like Brother Dave. Sure, you...
You're Halloween with a WCW Heavyweight Championship belt. 17,000 people. Joe Louis Arena, they were packed to the rafters. Mr. T, special referee. Muhammad Ali at ringside, baby. I thought I had Sherry under control. I think I did. All of a sudden, out from underneath the ring comes the mask guy. Bam, bam, thank you, ma'am. I see stars, it's all over. But we don't get mad, baby. The holster just gets evil.
You know something, Jimmy Hart, you little mouse? You're driving me crazy.
Yes, we want to the WCW. and you have pushed me to everything I want to, especially workouts. And as I told you my battle plan, as I told you how I was gonna set fire up, how I was gonna embarrass and take him out and beat him. Well, Daniel, you already crossed that line. You already sold out, man. And you are setting me up for the kill. I'm gonna tell you something right now, brother. I'm gonna tell Jimmy Hart something right now. You stay out of my way. For